Welcome to Corbin's Fun Learning Adventures.
Hi, welcome to Corbin's Fun Adventures Learning. I'm Corbin.
That's Mommy.
Hi.
Today we're going to be making the glider airplane.
All right, glider airplane. And what do we need?
A piece of paper.
Just a piece of paper. So stay tuned. All right, Corbin, so what do we do first? All right, so we're going to fold the paper horizontally.
Okay. Increase.
All right, increase. All right.
Now we reopen.
All right, we reopen, and we'll go to the next step.
Yay, next step.
All right, the next step was we're going to pull the corners down to the center fold.
All the way.
All the way down, just like that. Okay, so the next step is we're gonna fold this down about 1 inch, and we're gonna do this 3 times. So that's one.
Grab the whole thing.
Yep. One.
Two. Three.
All right, so that's 3 times, and we'll go to the next step.
Next step.
All right, so now we're gonna fold this in half, just like this.
And then we're gonna crease it.
Yep, and that'll be in our next step.
Crease. Wait, I'll recrease it.
Okay, so now you're gonna measure about 1 inch here and fold it back like this. All right, let me make sure I have it. And then Corbin's gonna crease it for me.
Okay.
Let's push it down. All right, so now we're gonna flip it over, and we're gonna do the same thing to the other side. And then, so once we fold it like this, Corbin is gonna crease it for me. All right, go ahead.
Just put the little
heart. It's okay. All right, so it should look like this. And now we'll go to the next step. All right, so now we're gonna make the wing tips. So we're just gonna fold it back like this. Okay. And Corbin's gonna crease it for me. All right, and then we're gonna flip it over and do the other side. All right, so here is our airplane here, and you're gonna pick it up, and it should look like this. All right, and we'll go to the next step.
All right, we're outside, and Corbin's gonna test out his glider. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, you caught it. Go. Oh, he caught it.
See you in the next video. Bye.